Fiends v Minions. This video will be on a war attack with this team, which is heavily defensively built with minions and also includes Elfrig. Mother North recovers health, chance of revival, summons minions. Hilda summons healing minions and gives you buff on defense and mana. Froth summons minions that boost the minions you already have. Elfrig hits 5 random targets for damage, mindless attack and reduced max health. Max recovers health, summons minions and gives you all a defensive buff. I'll be attacking with this team. Hanutra and Vanda to cancel out Elfrig. Onatel should slow matters down and hopefully Viscara's Fiend should be enough to deal with all the minions. Let's see how it goes. As both teams were very defensive, it was a long battle, so I speeded up the video to make viewing a bit easier. I'm going to hold out on Vanda because I don't want her freak to affect us. Fiends have taken out Froth. If I slow down our Freak, it doesn't matter if I use Vanda, because I'll be able to charge her up again. Give them all Fiends, that will absorb some of the healing from the minions from Hilda. North advice Froth. Doesn't have a fiend, so he's going to gain the healing. Vanda's stealing it from him. Freak is getting close to going off. Let's set Hanutra off and Vanda. Even if Freak hits, let's see what happens. Everything avoided, and they even end up with extra health. Timer's counting down. Fiends are removing their heroes. Have enough bringing them back. Down to 2. Do without more revival. She's gone. Victory to me. On this occasion, Fiends win. If you enjoyed the video, like and subscribe, and thank you for watching.